So the position of section shows some more tuning horizontal alignment. We will repeat same exercise, change location of PI points. Extract cross-section data for new locations. Refresh sections and SL in cross sections. Recalculate volume. And check position of cross sections. We can also change vertical alignment for this. For this, we will activate second tab and load vertical alignment data in civil strips. Suppose we want to raise our profile. For this, we will select PVI point, click on Edit PVI button, and gently move PVI point upward at mentioned 0.1 increment. We can adjust PVI location through different ways. While recomputing volume against change profile, we can observe rise in fill and down in cut values. We can save changes in horizontal and vertical alignment for later use or for further refinements in earthwork quantities. You have seen that civil strips is an exposed civil engineering computational application, that is, its all geometric operations can be manually cross-checked anytime through inquiry commands of AutoCAD. Exposed computational civil engineering applications are more trustable than hidden computational applications. Whole data of project is present in single Excel workbook, all cross-sections in single drawing file. Also plan profile sheets in one drawing file, while all tables in other drawing file. So complete project data lies in four files, which is easy to maintain and easy to share, especially for design reviews. Civil strips is a world most lightweight application in its family, which fulfills not only needs of designer but also needs of contractor, and is especially designed for rehabilitation and improvement of road projects.